Great songs, great hit records, and just a lot of fun to watch.
Fans were lined up around this room to meet one of the world's biggest pop stars, and then their dreams came true. Christina Aguilera finally showed up.
Is this all automatic?
Yeah, just
there you go.
Now, you just met Christina Aguilera. How do you feel?
Very excited. It was a neat experience to meet her.
What did you think of her?
Awesome. She's gorgeous. She's funny. She's down to earth. She's great.
Oh, it's going really, really good. I'm having a really great time around Canada. Having to rent some studios across the way. We're in the middle of recording a Christmas album. So everyone along the way has been really, really accommodating, really sweet. So I'm loving Canada so far.
How does it feel like headlining your own tour for the very first time?
Oh my gosh, it feels amazing to headline my own tour for the first time. I mean, I've been waiting, dreaming about this forever, so for it to finally be happening and for me to feel good about the acts and stuff going on beforehand, it's a really tight show, so I'm really happy.
You mentioned a Christmas album coming out in the near future. What can we expect? Anything else down the road from you?
Well, the Latin album, actually, we just completed entirely. I'm really excited about that. A whole different side of me that fans haven't quite seen yet. And for new people to enjoy it, too, and come aboard to it. Enjoy in the fall. It's going to be having a fall release date. Then, of course, the Christmas album later this year.
Aguilera will zip to Vancouver tomorrow with the rest of the guys on the tour. And along for the ride are local favorites, the Moffats. Since buying a summer home here near Calgary earlier this year, they've been pretty popular with the teens in town. Here's a look at the Moffats and the rest of the Psyko Blast Tour. A great opportunity to debut our new music, and that was the whole reason, because we're going over to Europe 4 months after this, and it was a great time for us, and the new song is incredible. It's doing great here in Canada, so it's all working out. The Moffat's latest single, Bang Bang Boom, is climbing the charts fast over at Power 107. Also on the bill were, of course, McMaster and James, soulDecision, and MyTown, with exception to soulDecision, of course, who experienced a little bit of a problem. Earlier today, the boys stopped by Callaway Park for an exclusive Power 107 fan barbecue. Ceiling Go has more.
How excited are you guys to be here today for your fan barbecue?
Woo!
Baby!
How cute are they?
Out there cooking the burgers, huh? These are your fans.
People don't let us cook. We poison
We're
people.
The worst cooks in the world.
We put burgers on that grill now today. They wouldn't even get time to be cooked. We'd be eating them.
Yeah.
More than 200 very lucky fans are here today getting burgers and autographs with the very cute boys of My Town, McMaster and James, and soulDecision, who are all in town on their Cross Canada tour with Christina Aguilera. How's Christina treating you guys?
Oh, we actually haven't met her yet, to be honest with you. No, it's kind of, we don't know. That's kind of weird.
Have you actually met Christina?
No, I've only seen her passing in the hall. That's pretty much it.
All the guys say their tour's been going great once they got used to the screaming.
It's just different levels of hysterical screaming. You get used to it.
There's, you know, it starts at 0 decibels and works its way up to about 150. So it's hovered somewhere around 110.
Would you guys say that this is pretty much as close to heaven as you're ever going to get in the near future?
Yeah.
Damn straight. Yeah, this is good. This is totally awesome.
If you missed the big concert tonight, you might be able to catch the boys around Calgary tomorrow. Apparently their plane doesn't leave until late tomorrow afternoon for Vancouver. From Callaway Park, let's hear it! Suling, A-Channel News now.
All right, thank you, Suling. From heroes of the stage to superheroes of the comics, they ruled the box office this past weekend.